Meantime, Sacramento has opened two clean air centers to help people with those respiratory issues while the air is thick with that smoke. The centers are located at the library in downtown Sacramento and the Hagenwood Community Center and operate from 10 in the morning until 8 o'clock at night daily. They will remain open until this air quality improves.